Mike Heineman. Top of the area. Heineman with a turn and a save made by Caleb Patterson Sewell. Again, he has been Superman today for Jacksonville.
Outstanding effort once again. Caleb Patterson Sewell. What about this goal by Jackson? Tommy Heineman, great turn. And look at that Superman right there on his 8-yard line, waiting for the ball. Makes a great save.
Jackson heads it away. Jordan popped over the, tipped over the top, rather, by Caleb Patterson Sewell.
Wow. Caleb Patterson Sewell with a great save. Just when you thought it was going to be halftime, the ball was dipping to the far post. Watch this hit right here. Gets the ball behind. Take a touch, far post. That's a great save because that ball was going in.
That was a tremendous topspin by Jordan. Quarter kick sent away. Sent along the ground, and it snuck up on Caleb Patterson Sewell. Had to jump in the last minute dive to get a hand on it. It'll be a corner for San Francisco.
Power that left foot to show once again. Lets it go from about 35 out. It's a great save once again, Caleb Patterson Sewell.
This one swung in by Michael Stevens, punched away by Caleb Patterson Sewell. The first 15 minutes or so in the match here in Jacksonville earlier this year between these two sides. Sent into the box, trickled all the way through, and then saved once and over the top by Caleb Patterson Sewell. What a job by Caleb Patterson Sewell. Well, the ball that just kept bouncing through, it was consistent goal score. Now here's Jackson on the counter. Jackson into the area, saved by Patterson Sewell. Heineman couldn't get his foot to it. Tripped over. In the postseason, he became red hot toward the end of the year and then into the postseason. He raised his stock around the North American Becky has to come back, sliding back to Caleb Patterson Sewell. Cruz continuing to run at him, put some high pressure.
Thanks to the Armada defenders. Each one double to the far post. Holy, got under the ball.
Approach, a little flick on header, but Drew Becky there for Jacksonville. Send it back to Caleb Patterson Sewell.
Yeah, about 30 yards out. That should have been a yellow as well. Same type of play, same type of result. What not? Why not?
Well, and normally it happens. You know, the first 5 minutes of every half, that's when a lot of the mistakes happen. That's when you give those
up. See, Maripu, closest to the camera. History. Now Heineman into the area. Heineman just hit that one, sent it well wide, and Caleb Patterson Sewell is now asking for a little more help.
Nothing you can do as a forward. He had a great turn, great shot. He went low, I suppose the last one.
Tremendous this year.
Venture here and call him. He's going to be fine.
He's active, no doubt.
Right side, left side, assistant. Eventually had a couple of good tackles, even a yellow card.
Check, game started, check. Assist, check, and kick here for San Francisco. Headed right into the breadbasket. Easily handled by Caleb Patterson Sewell.
Courtesy of Mr. Jackson.
He did a nice job against the taller Heineman.
Yeah, he's not going to get a call this late in the game, especially when it's a 50-50 challenge.
Sent toward the spot, and headed not dangerously toward Caleb Patterson Sewell.
Dagobert is then creative and keeps the ball on the ground. Just get rid of it.
Patterson